Hi friends, welcome back to Same Design. So today I come with a new tutorial. Here we will discuss about the slider calculation, its theta, movement calculation, length calculation and the diameter of the angular pin, or you say guide pin. As you can see in my screen, let me show you the screen. These are the calculations. You have some numerical values and we do the calculation. Here we will find the movement of finger cam, length of finger cam, theta of finger cam, diameter of the finger cam, and we have the all the theoretical or you can say numerical values. Okay, in this tutorial I will tell you everything about the slider mechanism and how you will find out the slider angle. So first, before we jump into the calculation, you have some basic idea about guide rail, wear plate, guide pin, slider block, slider clearance, and you have the basic idea about that also. So I have attached this picture. You can see we have some two picture and we have one diagram. Here some calculation you will find: what is M, what is C, what is theta, what is the fixed plate, and we will do the calculation also. So first of all, we will discuss about the movement of finger cam, or you can say cam pin. Finger cam is made out hardened or tempered tool steel. The movement of finger cam you can calculate by this formula. Here you can see, you can do the screenshot also as you like. So where M is the split movement, theta is the angle of finger cam, basically we take 10 to 25 degree. L is the working length. Remember, it is the working length, as you can see in my previous diagram. What is L? C is the clearance. Basically, we can take 0.2 as a clearance. By putting this theta in this formula, you can see L is 30. You can say 30 degree L. Theta is 20 degree. I have already put this value on here, and you can get the movement of 9.9. You can say 10 mm. By this way, you can calculate the movement of split. Okay. Now we'll calculate the length of finger cam. If the required movement is known from the amount of undercut, you can calculate the length of finger cam by using this formula. Here the formula is L equal to M by sin theta plus 2C divided by sin 2 theta. Here is the formula. Here M is the movement split, Q is the angle of finger cam, or you can say guide pin. L is the working length. It is the working length. Remember, it is our only working length. Okay, C is the clearance. Here we will put the theta as 20 degree, and recently we have get the value of M as 10 mm. So we have put the value M is 10 and theta is 20 degree. By using this formula, we will get the length of finger cam. It will be 30 mm. As you put the value of 10 and theta is 20, you will get the length of finger cam is 30 mm. The finger cam angle basically selected from 10 to 25 degree. If the mole height is higher, long finger cam is required. Hence, the angle can be increased up to 25 degree. Okay. More than 25 degree, we'll use numerical or hydraulic cylinder. Now the theta of finger cam. By using this formula, you can calculate the value of theta. Here is the formula. 1090 minus theta equal P by V. P is the perpendicular, B is the base. Here is the perpendicular, B is the base. Okay, now here we'll multiply 10 inverse 1 both side, so that you can remove the 10 from the one side. As you can see, we cut the 10 10. By this way, you can get the 10 inverse 1 into 3, and the value will be 71.56. okay, and here, by this way, we will get the theta of 18.43 degree. By this way, you can get the value of 18.40, the value of theta. Okay. Now we'll calculate the diameter of finger cam. Here is the formula. By this formula, you can calculate the diameter of finger cam. In this diagram, you can find the value of theta, C clearance, M is the movement, L is the length. In this diagram, you can directly find out the C, L, M. Okay. So let's assume that W is the weight of the split. For the movement of split, the force of finger cam at 70 with finger cam is equal coefficient of friction into W, let's say mu, that is between the split and the base plate. The load is uniformly distributed on the finger cam. The load is uniformly distributed with the finger cam. Now the actual load that will be your W is equal to mu W sin 70. The small W will be your weight of the load of the finger cam, and the capital W, it will be your weight of the split. Okay. Now, W, we have get the value of W. L is the length of finger cam, A is the modulus of elasticity. As you know, the modulus of elasticity 2.1 is the 10 lux. I is the moment of inertia. You can find the value of moment of inertia, pi by d to the power 4 by 64. Mu is the coefficient of friction, 0.3. And W, as we discussed, W is the load of the finger cam. Now we will put the value of here. This is the formula. I have put the value W, as you can see. L3, L will be your length of finger cam. The length will be your 15 cube. Okay. Now, E is your 2.1 and lux, pi by d to the power 5. By 64, we have put the value and we'll get the value of d. D will be your 16.1. By this way, you can calculate the diameter of finger cam. There is the universal formula to find the diameter of pin, or you can say finger cam. I hope you have cleared your doubt. Basically, it is my paid class theory we have discussed. If the video is useful for you, hit the like and subscribe my channel. Share with your friends. If you are new to my channel, make sure that you have subscribed my channel, so you can get notified for my incoming video. If you want to take online paid classes or offline paid classes, you can directly text me on my WhatsApp number, or you can directly call me on the mentioned number. That is all for today. Take care. Jai Hind.